What's up, guys? Thank you for joining us on this exploration. Today we're in an abandoned hospital. Power's completely on. We're just gonna walk around and see what we can find. This is why you don't give locations, because stupid fucks that do this. This needs to be a store of some sort. Maybe the gift shop. Yeah, the gift shop where you buy your patients flowers, gifts while they're spending their time here. Truly the weirdest feeling being in here, because it is so insanely quiet. You can almost hear your heartbeat going. They were. You think it's a motion sensor?
Maybe. Maybe we should,
What? Leave?
Leave for a second and see if anyone shows up.
Oops. Fire panels. Endoscopy. Endoscopy. Let's see what's in the endoscopy room. This is probably where the tablet went. Or the computer. Brand new, oh, I guess these go over your chest or something. Clocks are still going.
That's the right time, I think. Just about.
Mm, for an hour. Look, dude, these are individual. That was crazy.
Automatic.
Yeah. Individual patient partitions of some sort. Oh my gosh, dude, this fucking scared the shit out of me. Offices to the main lobby.
Yeah.
I don't know if I want to go that way. Oh look, there's the intercom right there. Overhead paging. That's where you intercom people. We're not doing that though, because we're not dummies. Cafe. Guys, it's out of order. Forever. There's that sound again.
What sound?
Warm? Maybe. That's not an alarm. Oh, it's the fridge, the deep freezer. I think there was an alarm, see? It's saying it's too hot, but I'm sure that if it's been going off for 2 years, then
yeah.
It's probably will fuck the siren up. With this code then. No, I'm not doing it. He thinks I'm gonna press that. Of course I won't. This is like the MRI, no?
Maybe.
But they would have the x-rays just shooting through your body here while they watched on the other side. Nice. Ultrasound. Not much left. I mean, I guess that's where the machine would have been right there.
Yeah,
restroom. This hospital is still very usable. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
I think more radiation areas. That's where they would be on the other side. Extra mission's probably right there. So pastel pink. Started. What's wrong with these people? Why can't you vandals just leave the toilets alone? What have they done to you? Wow, it's actually really hot in here. Hold the door, I don't want to slam. Oh, cool. This is the tube they would put in the vacuum tube right here. To send it throughout, I guess, the offices. The air's so stagnant in here. So that's where they would have your medicine. Still running.
Mm-hmm.
So there is water in some parts. Good vantage point. No one here for us yet. Care coordinator. Holy shit, that's heavy. That's not a slammer, that's a fucking crusher. Just a room of tears, just chilling. And who could ever forget about the badly drawn penis?
There's penis number one, folks. Put up the counter.
Yeah.
Bing.
Oh, there's one right behind you. Be careful.
Really?
Don't get slapped.
Penis number two. Alright, let me get that one in frame, guys. That's a blooper.
This is easier. Thing of biohazard stuff. I wonder if there's anything in it actually in them. Should we check?
I'm gonna check.
There's like blood on the bottom of that.
Is there really?
Yeah. Why'd you make me do that? Whoa, old school. Oh, it's a restroom. /room. Dude, is that Zenith TV?
It is.
Wow, that's actually kind of cool.
Movie recording has been stopped automatically.
Huh?
I wonder how much I missed there.
It looks like they finally started, I guess. They didn't get very far. Mail lockers, let's see what's in here. I just walked by a cobweb. Huh, that's what you would expect. Metal lockers, yeah, in the little restroom. Conference room.
Still works.
You wash your hands. I don't know how this is a conference room. This might be like little TVs they put in front of kids' faces. Why is this sticky? Oh, it's leaking, that's why. This is a heavy one. It is. Oh, it's a server room. It's getting colder too. Chapel. Oh fuck, dude. I almost actually died. Because I saw your reflection. I thought someone was peeping at us. Wow, very underwhelming chapel. Think of the chapel, man. Dude. Fuck this place. Straight up fucking heart attack, dude. These are all gonna open automatically and scare the fuck out of us, aren't they? This is kinda cool. This might have been the emergency room. It's got kind of an ER vibe. It smells like human pee. This may have been. I wonder if we can turn this on. How do you turn this on? These require a lot of power. I wouldn't imagine it would be on. Looks like a sterilizer. Warm it. I don't know what that does. They're making Jurassic Park. Oh, I see something I like. A reflection of an X-ray reader. Now it'll only find X-rays that we can help put on there. Keys from the keyboard all over the place. from here.
Going
to the
keys, but to what, I wonder? Be careful. We're in full view here.
Old beds, old hospital beds. Look, check out that crazy looking wheelchair. Probably for plus size people.
Oh yeah.
Found a catheter. Kind of gross. Brand new package.
Catheters?
Yeah. What is this stuff? I have no clue what that is. Do your better, do your worst. Hey, it doesn't work. It's locked?
Locked.
Oh, wait, you gotta access it. Can these doors just die? God damn it, dude. Fuck these things, dude. Let's go this way. There's an ICU. There's a phone going off. That's sketch. Why is their phone going off? Oh, that's probably not even a phone. It's probably like a warning. Oh, that's so crazy, dude. This place is full of surprises, ain't it?
This is definitely
ICU. Or maybe it's an old patient trying to get a hold of someone here. Yeah, we're wide in the open here. That sound stops ringing, then we have something to worry about.
If it stops.
Yeah, because then that's actually a phone. Could be a monitoring system calling this place for some reason.
Oh, it's the ICU, you might have a point.
Yeah.
Oh.
No, it's going. That's longer than any other trill I've ever heard. Whoa, it smells like shit in here. Like straight up like crap, dude. That was weird. You got that with? I don't know if they have a morgue, buddy. It's still slightly smoky in here. So that was our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe if you like to watch content like this and want to see more. Make sure to subscribe to Haywire as well. As usual, we'll catch y'all next time.